Hi everyone, this is a charm update, so yeah, let's get started. This is what I make my charms on, by the way. My dad made it for me. I'm not going to say what it's from, out of, but yeah. He didn't really make it, but yeah. So first thing that I made was this tie-dye, like, lollipop. It's on a stick. That's the back. And there's an eye pin in it. Sorry, I'm, like, homesick today. Sorry if you hear my voice like messed up, and my nails did get really long. Not these, but my these. It got so long. But yeah. So that was random. This is a twisted lollipop. Sorry about that. I'm really sick. Then I have this really amazing, pretty lollipop in a stick. Then I made this cookie with rainbow sprinkle-like things. It's supposed to be like that, so. And it's not supposed to be realistic. I just textured it for no reason. I have a texturing tool. So, yeah. Then I made this mold, icing mold, and I'll show you I never used it before, so yeah. This lollipop on a stick. This came out really good. And I made this lollipop. I don't know if you've ever seen it before, but I've seen it. It has an eye pin. And there's a stick on it, but in real life, there's no eye pin. And it's a twisted lollipop that's exactly like this. And it's really good. Like, a lot of kids use it. So this is my charm update. And so yeah, let's get started and I'll show you. I never used this before, so yeah, I want to see if it colors it though. That's a bad thing that I don't want happening. It colors it. I could just fix it. I could make a new one anyways. So yeah, hold on. So it comes out a little like that, something like that, not really, and then look what happened, I forgot to put stuff in it, but that's fine, because I could just take it out. So yeah, it works really good though, but if you want a mold like this, just tell me and you could buy it, and you just put cornstarch in it, or flour, and it comes out right easily. And it is really good. If you could see all that, it'll turn out. Oh, I don't have it right now. But yeah, so thanks for watching, and yeah.